Good morning, children. This is the fifth question of your Prathamik portion. Prandhya Bhasha Me Arth Likhiye. Prandhya means regional. Here you have to translate the meanings of these words in English. Arth means meaning. They will give 8 words. Out of that you have to write any 3 which you know very well. Let us see what is it. Anaj, grain. Karidna, to buy. Abhushan, jewel. Paida karna, to produce. Tandurust, health. Zarurat, necessity. Sharir, body. Haddi, bone. Kamzor, weak. Milna, to obtain. See the next half. Apas me, mutually. Chatan, rock. Suvidha, facility. Videsh, foreign country. Chip, shell. Lahar, wave. Pulwari, flower garden. Chutti, holiday. Pyar, affection. Padai, education.